And that's all of it.
We shouldn't submit to PKs without a fight.
I got it.
Fuck off. It's all there. Incredible. I'm almost in.
Just give me the code.
Maybe I keep you talking. Now I'm sitting beside you. It's awkward. Then it's passion. But you think I don't like you.
Hey. Maybe.
Sure. Nice knowing you, Agent Caldwell. Thank you for the shopping.
Now, fuck off.
Now, go help.
Jay, you there? Delta gave up the code.
Good. I hope no one got hurt.
No, we saved ourselves some pain.
All right. The only way to get to me?
I can be.
Don't mess around. You're not the only one who knows about him.
Tackhead?
Tackhead. Yeah. Gatsby first.
Got it. Jay is not here.
You sure?
I'm here, right?
Aiden, should I come to you?
I'll call you back. Hugh Gatsby?
I sold the code.
Why did you hide?
Because I sold the code. I fucked up, man. I fucked up.
Who'd you sell it to?
Some guys. Bandits, probably. Okay, definitely. I sold it to bandits. Fuck me.
All right. Maybe we can still get it.
Yeah?
Can't say no, huh?
Fuck.
Tag it. Jay, there? Jay? Hell of a time to vanish on me, Jay.
Just found trouble, friend.
Hey, guys, let's settle this amicably, huh? Or not.
Dodge this, guy!
Look, I'm sorry about this.
Tackhead get to you, Gatsby?
Yeah.
Just can't say no, can you?
He's gonna build a bandit paradise. No more PK survivor and he said I...
You did all this?
Yeah.
Jay, Gatsby's dead, but I got the code. Jay, there?
Gatsby was helpful. Never once did he say no. You killed him. Still, never mind. An opportunity to save a friend shall soon present itself.
Where's Jay?
Think back. Where did he say he was going? Muddy ground, was it?
Yeah, muddy ground.
Just die today!
Jay is safe. I propose an exchange. His life for the codes. His liberty for the Dakota. You didn't know there was a Dakota.
How about you go fuck yourself?
Nice idea. Just don't think I'm flexible enough. Look at us. Rootless. Do you not yearn for home?
Not sure I...
Poor boy. I'm gonna build my people up.
Enough of this.
Stand by to kill the spy. His life for the codes. His liberty for the Dakota. Take the offer.
You sure about that?
Sure, I'm sure.
All right. Where's the Dakota?
At a GRE facility, of course. A pleasure to...
Yeah!
Yeah, that looks like a decoder to me. Oh, the GRE sure love their tech. I have the decoder. Where's Jay?
For the purposes of our trip, a man's entire life reduced to a... Give me the decoder, I give you the detonator.
I'm struggling to trust you here.
Fair. Let's ask a friend for advice. Put him on.
Aiden, give him the decoder.
Jay? What? Why?
It's over. Give it to him.
You sure?
Do it.
See?
All right, here. Just give me the detonator.
Of course. This may sting. Don't overreact.
The fuck?
The button is pushed and can't be unpushed. You'll have to disconnect the charges.
The fuck?
Goodbye, Pilgrim.
Thank you. You know you're getting old when assholes start getting the drop on you.
We let Tackhead get away.
We can catch him.
He has the codes and the decoder. And I don't know where he's gone.
I do.
You put a tracker...
If he's within 300 or 400, take the beacon tracker.
Tackhead!
Thank you. The codes and the decoder have led us right to the guns. Kill him.
Jay, you there? I got the decoder.
It's a proximity detector. It should take you straight to the guns.
This must be the guns.
Finally, a reason to thank the GRE.
There's not many of those.
We have to work out who we give these guns to and when. Let's start with you. Take one. You need an ammo refill, Aiden. You come to me. But be careful. As soon as they see you with that pistol, they're all gonna want one.
Jay, what's going on?
Job for you.
What is it this time?
Villador is a city of secrets, Aiden. Even I don't know what's out there waiting to be found. But the only way we're going to find those secrets is with intel. You, my friend, are going to help me build my network.
All right, Jay. I'm on my way.
Maybe they're peacekeeper spies.
I don't know what to do.
I know my place, but I don't know.
You're fine caring for her. When enough?
There he is. You busy, Aiden?